Martin.
Very similar to my colleagues along here. The response of our members has been along the lines of an objection to the blanket approach. Nobody in principle has a problem with 20 mile an hour speed limits. Should they be protecting the vulnerable or in areas where there are known hotspots and problem areas? But again, it's a blanket nature that people find unpalatable rather than the issue of the 20 miles an hour itself.